Imagine a world where everyday users of the internet, like you or I, become program developers. That is what the company Internet Computer is doing with their token ICP. No, not this ICP, the token ICP. They have set out to revolutionize Web3 internet and how we interact with the internet as a whole. If you want to learn more about Internet Computer ICP, stick around. Internet Computer ICP. They are going to revolutionize the internet itself. So before we dive into that, I must ask for your help on this video. With this being such an obscure token and not a lot of people follow this, I need to know if this is hitting home for anybody. And if you do appreciate these one-off tokens, if you like learning about those, make sure you hit that like button, share with a friend, leave a comment so I know that you appreciate this. And if I get enough momentum on this video, we can make a part two of this and go in a deeper dive to ICP, very much like we did with the token XDC that you guys asked for. We provided that and we did three videos for XDC, and we will do the same thing for ICP if you guys want that and you show me down in the comments and in the like button for that support. Let's go ahead and jump into ICP and let's not waste any more time. So let's jump into who they are and what they're about. So if you look on your screen, you will see this is from their actual website. It says, what is ICP? The Internet Computer is a public blockchain network enabled by new science from first principles. It is millions of times more powerful and can replace clouds and traditional IT. The network created by ICP or Internet Computer Protocol is orchestrated by permissionless decentralized governance and is hosted on sovereign hardware devices run by independent parties. Its purpose is to extend the public internet with native cloud computing functionality. So translated, essentially, it is going to replace cloud-based systems. Think of cloud-based systems like your iCloud, right? That is essentially just a server storage offsite somewhere. You might have a couple locations here and there for that cloud-based system, but it is very centralized. Same thing with Amazon Web Services. It's a cloud-based service that you just can store your stuff on secure servers elsewhere instead of on your hardware device. So what ICP is going to be doing is making it a decentralized network, meaning that it's going to be spread out across several millions of nodes around the world, essentially, right? Just very much like you're going to be seeing with DLT technology. So they're going to be doing that with the internet cloud services. So no longer just one major hub, it's going to be spread across nodes all around the world. And a node, just simply think of a node as a computer, okay? Don't overthink it, just simply a computer. But let's keep reading on about ICP and what else they have to offer. So ICP's vision is that most of the world's software will be replaced by smart contracts. To achieve this vision, ICP is designed to make smart contracts as powerful as traditional software. So essentially what happened is the founder of Internet Computer, Dominic Williams, realized, hey, I can make a smart contract operate as software. So this changed smart contracts from coming from the financial sector now to the web-based sector, okay? So he realized that we can move smart contracts into essentially a software package. And they've done that working with a company called Caffeine AI, which has done amazing things, which that would be a part two deep dive should you guys want that. Again, that like button is going to make all the difference and if I bring that out to you guys. Let's read on about it, kind of give you more of a top line. So look on your screen again. We have a public blockchain with cloud-like power efficiency comparable to traditional IT. ICP smart contracts can serve web experiences directly to users, interoperability, developer power-up. And I will always leave my links down in my description so you can find this information in the description of this video. So if you want to learn more about ICP, they're direct link is in the description. Now let's move on to the price action. You're 4 minutes in, so you probably are curious about the price of ICP. And we're going to actually use the platform BTCC, and it's an exchange. You can check them out if you haven't already, but I'm going to walk you through how this works. So we have ICP brought up on the screen here, as you can see. And right now it's at $6.73 with a down 9% in the last 24 hours. With the last 24-hour high of $8.22 and the last 24-hour low of $6.60. 24-hour volume of $2 million and a 24 amount of $19.93 million. And as you can see down here on the chart, that it's built in is actually built in TradingView chart, which is massive if you are a trader and you can understand how to read this. Or if you're somebody that is new, you still have the ability to learn how to read this by checking in on it daily, right? But you'll see that we are sitting right now at that $6.72 range. We're coming down from that $8 range. And ICP is still at a good buy right now. That's in my personal opinion. That is not financial advice. None of this is ever financial advice. But you can see here that this is a good project. And we're going to cover more price action on the back end of this video so you can get a better understanding of what ICP is truly capable of. Now, this is on BTCC, like I said, so you can see the chart. This is the landing page after you find your project. And if you want to learn more about it, you hit the info button, just hover over it, and it tells you more about the project. It says it's ranked number 30, market cap of $4 billion, market dominance of 0.13%, circulating and total supply of 539 million ICP tokens. So right now, ICP can be bought at a very cheap price comparatively to where it typically is. And should you want to buy that and you're interested in checking out that ICP token, you're more than welcome to use my link here. You can scan the QR code and take you directly to my link. But you can see here that if you deposit 500 plus, you receive 10% in USD trading funds. It has lower fees up to 40%, trading volume rewards, and deposit rewards. That link is going to be in the pinned comments and description should you want to check that out. Always do your own research, make sure it's a fit for you. Now let's keep going. Let's check out more about ICP and what Dominic Williams had to say about it himself through this article on Medium. And right here in this piece of the article, it's titled, "Blockchain is bigger than tokenization. And for us, it is cloud." And we move down, it says, while Ethereum planned to launch a proof of work network hosting financial smart contracts that could create new tokens and supporting things like simple decentralized token exchanges, I realized that smart contracts could be reworked as general purpose back-end software with breakthrough new properties. A real-world computer could be created with performant, efficient, and horizontally scalable, which would act as a public cloud computing platform where hosted apps and services had the unique benefits of running on a blockchain for real. And that's from Dominic Williams, the creator himself, saying what his plan for ICP was when he realized these smart contracts can be moved into essentially a software package instead of using it for the financial system, which is huge. But let's keep reading about this from when he was talking about 2015 when this kind of came about. It says, during 2015, it became apparent that this required an independent project, which a large and well-qualified team will need to perform years of R&D to realize. And so began the long march to where we are now. Definity has a mission, make blockchain into a decentralized cloud and an alternative open tech stack, which we believe can be a grow to represent a substantial chunk of the cloud market, which is estimated to be worth $1.6 and $2.4 trillion by 2030. So they're expecting the cloud-based system to hit up to, what was that, $2.4 trillion by 2030. And that's just by 2030. Think about as we go on and this becomes more prevalent and Web3 becomes more attractive and more used in everyday life, you're going to see that number expand exponentially, in my opinion, by the time you hit 2030, 2040, et cetera. So definitely something to look into should you want to look into this project. Okay, now we're going to move into hearing from Dominic Williams himself from a interview from Acumen in Davos, Switzerland, and I believe it was January 2025. This is going to be about 30, 40 seconds. Don't go anywhere. Great information, and we'll follow up from what he said after this interview piece.
If you've wanted to build on the internet computer, you'd have needed to be a developer and have technical skills. We're now entering a new phase where there's a paradigm called the self-writing internet emerging. And with the self-writing internet paradigm, you can just, if you like, talk to an AI and it will build, update, and manage websites, web applications, and internet services for you. And we think this is going to be transformative because it effectively makes all 8 billion people on Earth into developers.
So from Dominic Williams himself, that's exactly what he's talking about, is that you're speaking to AI to create the website you want to make. You are essentially becoming a web designer, a program developer, by speaking to AI. And like I said before, they have teamed up with a company called Caffeine AI that is helping that become a possibility and a reality in the world. So this is going to transform and revolutionize the Web3 internet as a whole. Web2 internet is fading out. It is becoming more advanced. This is what crypto is really doing for the world, okay? And if you are interested in looking into ICP and you're trying to understand, what am I talking about? Why is it such a good price? Well, I have right here on CoinMarketCap, I'm going to show you the history of the price action here. So right now it is at $6.70, what have you. But if you look back here in 2021, it came down from the 400 originally when it launched, 433. And we got down here to the actual price points where we're seeing, you know, $72, $50, $40, et cetera. And like I said, right now it's at the $6 mark, and we've seen it hit the $40, $50 mark before. So if this is a project for you, definitely check it out. Use my link if you want to check out BTCC, save some money there. So that's all I have for you on this video. Hopefully you found this video informative. You got some good information from it. Like I said before, definitely hit that like button, share with a friend, leave a comment if you found something valuable in this video. It would help push it to other people. That's all I have for you. But hey, as always, take care of yourself. Take care of the people around you. Become that change you want to see. And also, before we dive out, check in on people you love. Check in on your parents if you're lucky enough to have that, your friends, your family. Check in on people. People are not okay right now. We're going into the holidays. We see a lot of bad things happen as we go into the holidays. Check in on the people you love. All right. I'll see you on the next one.